clock stop ticking forever at all. How long have I been up? I don't know. I can't get a grip, but I can let go. There wasn't anything to walk on to though. Why can't I see? Why can't I see?
Hope you enjoyed that video. Now, before you leave, I just want to say that this song does not belong to me. And the reason I decided to do this audio recording was not because, just to clarify, the copyright issues, but because I really enjoyed this remix so much that I thought they deserved a little promotional thingy-majiggy at the end of the video. This remix was made by Meatrice, and the original song was done by Crusher P. Now, if you don't know, I am a huge vocaweeb, and I enjoy Crusher P's songs very much, and this remix, may I just say, is one of the best remixes of Echo I have ever heard in my entire life. I loved it so much to the point where I wanted to use it in my college project, so I wanted to give a promotion to Meatrice and their YouTube channel, Meatrice-RadioBunnyInc. So please, go to their YouTube channel, go to the original video, and give them lots and lots of attention. Give them kisses and hugs, and say it's from SoFlulu, I guess, if they ever see this video. I plan to send it to them, and I hope that they like it, and I hope that you guys like this video, because I worked very hard on it. It took me about 3 months, I think, and it was under the hard deadline of 3 months, or perhaps even 2 months. This project was so stressful, but I'm so happy I managed to finish it, and I really liked how it turned out, so... Yeah, thank you guys and have a lovely day.